Aloha, this is Camilo Pene, Dr. Bradley Duell up here at, hopefully you can see it okay, I'm not sure if it focuses right over here, but I was just showing, actually the main thing I wanted to show here was the ceremonial setup, which I felt drawn to do, and we have this hexagonal stone underneath from Santa Fe, surrounded on top with one of the stones here from Mauna, from Mauna Loa right here at the ceremony site. And so we have the three stones from Koa, the two ETs and dolphin stone. And this is a stone from, I believe it's a sandstone from, not sandstone, but some other stone, whatever that is, from the Pyramid of Giza. This is also from Giza. This alabaster, which is at this position, is also from the Pyramid at Giza. This stone here is from Pu'uhonua Ohonaunau. That stone will go to Felix when we're done with this. And this other stone, which is a turquoise, has in turquoise encrusted, it's kind of a pyramid itself. In fact, it might be asking to go more like that. There we go. And then we're connected also at another point to Independence Pass in Colorado. So there's lots of continents being connected here. And who knows where this is going to go. All of these other stones, by the way, on the outside are from this location, and then of course this one here too. So these will all be shared with the members of the group, whoever they happen to be. So I'll end this for now, and we'll talk later.